deuces, they got homies. I walk inside the club and they wave. I put hit shots, more hits, I put my enemies. I got love for all my niggas who got love for me. I got blood, crips, and G's in my family tree. And wherever I go, I'm buying love for me. You don't want no static, we just got these things established. Mama here, bitches, they can smash automatic.
What's good, YouTube? Alex on the cam, back here with another video. Guys, today, we got another dirty story time. Throw back your velvet down. Guys, today, I'm bringing you guys a dirty story time. A dirty story time. I know you guys been missing these story times, and you know what? I've been holding back on the story times because I didn't want to be that dirty, you feel me? The dirty story times made me look like a certain way, so I stopped it for a little bit. But you know what? I'm back with another dirty story time. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please be sure to drop a like. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Join the crew. You already know what it do. Baby, boo, shoot, ooh. I love you guys, A-Team, so much. We are really starting to grow as a family. We are close to hitting 500,000 subscribers on this channel. And you know what? I'm gonna push for it, okay? Christmas is coming up, and you know what? I'm trying to get to 500K. Can we do that, A-Team? Y'all press that subscribe button. Make sure you guys are joining the team right now. I hope you guys enjoyed the story time. Let's get right into it. Thank you guys for watching. Bam!
Shot, it's hard to grow up. Niggas ain't fucking with you, so what? Sit your ass down, get your dough up. I don't never judge with my nose up. I'ma blow up.
Okay! Dirty story time! Dirty story time! Alright guys, so it all started. My freshman year of college, guys. As you guys know, okay? If you guys know me by my story times, you guys would know I am a horn dog sometimes, okay? And sometimes, you know what? Back then when I was in high school, I was very desperate. And then when I got into college, I was even more desperate.
You know what I'm talking about, some goddamn pussy.
Anyways, so my freshman year of college, I was very, you know, horny for some females. So yeah, guys, freshman year, and honestly, I was just looking for females nonstop, left and right. I was just like, yo, who are you? Who are you? Damn, shout out to you, nigga. But doing all that, I seemed not to even find one that even wanted me just because my confidence at the time was very low. And on top of that, my mouthpiece wasn't that strong, so I couldn't really go up and talk to girls right because I'd be stuttering, I'd be doing all this type of crazy stuff when I shouldn't be. You're just supposed to relax. Take it easy. I didn't take it easy though. So anyways, freshman year of college, I wasn't getting any girls until I met a girl in the library, okay? One day I had to print out some papers for one of my English classes, and you know, I had to go to the library and print out the papers. When I went to the library, guys, I met this girl. She was mixed, and honestly, like, she was very pretty, you know? She came up to me talking about, yo, she needed some help with the printer and all this yada, yada, yada. So when she asked me for help, I was like, you know, the gentleman being me, Alex915, you feel me? I helped her out, you know, I gave her a hand. I was like, yo, this is how you do it. This is how you print the papers. Yada, 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 bada boom, bada bang. Bang, bang, bang. Chitty, bang, bang. I helped her out with the papers and low key, you know, I just have that kind of charm, you feel me? Nah, but for real, like, I just had that look, I guess, to where she thought I was cute, you feel me? So she was like, hey, do you want to, like, you know, chill sometime? And me being Alex, I was like, what?
Bruh.
What? You want to chill with me?
Me?
No. No. That's what I was thinking, but, you know, I was playing it cool, and I was like, yo, yeah, I'm down. Like, what's up? What you want to do? And then she asked me, bro. She asked me, bro. She asked me the big question. She said, do you smoke? And I was like, what? Hell yeah, I smoke. You feel me? Like, so yeah, guys, she asked me if I smoked marijuana, and at the time, yes, I smoked marijuana and all that stuff. And basically, we plan to have a, like, little smoke session in my car one time for the one time, okay? So, that's the foundation, guys, okay? That's how me and this girl met. That's how we started to kick it in the first place, is because I met her in the library. I helped her out. She thought I was cute. She said, yo, you wanna hang out? And I said, yes, blah, 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 right? Fast forwarding, okay? We hang out the first time. It went great. Like, you know, we smoked. We laughed, all that stuff, but yada, yada, yada. Numerous of times of hanging out, we didn't do anything, right, guys? I was scared to make a move. You know, she basically probably was scared to make a move, you feel me? But getting to the point, this very one day, okay? I remember it like it was nothing, because it was like a day where I was like, I don't know, I feel like something about to happen. She was texting me different, and then the last couple of sessions, she was like looking at me different. All right, guys, so this one day, we hung out on Friday, so I believe it was a Friday. I went to my class every morning. It was English and editing class. After those two classes that I had, most of those Fridays, I would just go straight to the parking lot to meet her. And then we'll walk over to my car, and then we'll go, you know, chill. So that's exactly what we did. We went to our classes, and then we met up. We drove to the spot that we usually smoke at. And when we get to the smoking spot, okay, from the start, she's already, like, looking at me a certain kind of way. And she's over here telling me, like, oh, Alex, I bought you $100 worth of weed and all this stuff, like, some crazy stuff. I was like, for real? Oh, my gosh. I did, like, oh, my God. So that was crazy. And basically, we started to chill, you know, and we started to listen to music, make Snapchats. Getting to the point, the juicy part. I'm not going to even front, guys. We were high as a kite, okay? Little ones, I do not promote drugs, okay? So any little kids that are watching this, I apologize, okay? You should click on video. Little kids, I'm not promoting smoking, okay? But yeah, anyways, we were high as a kite, you feel me? And she was just on a whole nother level, okay? This girl was like, I was like, girl, what you doing? Calm down. She would be like, just looking at me like,
oh my God, Alex. Oh my God.
She'd be like, she was looking at me very intensely. I was over exaggerating, but very intensely. And she was just like, just looking at me like I look like a snack, you know? This is where the juicy part comes. And I felt it coming. I was like, uh-oh. I know. I see the look in her eye. She about to have the confidence to do it. She about to lay it down. She went for it, okay, right away. Like, as soon as I saw that intense look, getting straight to the point, she went straight to the point, and she started filling up on me, okay? I'm not gonna get into too much detail, you feel me, because that would just be too wrong, okay? I'm not trying to get too dirty, but you know, your boy gets happy, he gets confident, and he's like, yo, what's up? You know, like, he's ready. So you feel me? I'm a soldier, you feel me? I start doing my thing, I get my, hey, boom, what's up? You what you trying to do, you know? She's already with it, guys. You already know what the dealio is. She goes down. She starts giving me that. You feel me? Ooh, that felt good saying that. That felt so good saying that. Yeah, she started giving me the bop-bop, guys. And it was okay, you know, it was okay. She continued to do it for, like, I'd say a good, you know, 10, maybe like 5 minutes, okay? I don't know what it was, okay? At first, her mouth, I would say, was, you feel me? It was pretty wet, you know? She was salivating a lot. But I guess over time, like, the weed kicked in and she just got that cotton mouth or something. I don't know. But them lips got dry.
Oh my gosh,
I didn't even tell you guys this part.
Bruh.
She had braces, bro.
Oh, fuck!
The girl had some wires up in that, like, I was about to curse. No cursing, Alex. The girl had braces, though, okay? And, like, she was cute. She was good looking, but she had braces, though, too. But at the same time, when she first started to do it, it was just fine, you know? I was like, okay, she got braces and she can do this. Okay, okay. But then, I guess the weed kicked in, she got cotton mouth, and them lips got dry and that mouth got dry, okay? Without me even knowing it, without her even knowing it as well, because we're on another level. It happened too quick, and before you know it, she was trying to do this, like, little special move, you feel me? She basically, you know, put the, you know, she put my thing up. She started, like, trying to kiss it, you know, up and down, you feel me? And then all of a sudden, them lips and that mouth got dry, and that breath got caught right on my thing. I was like, oh, guys, for real, oh my gosh. I never screamed so damn loud. I remember it like it was nothing, okay? So basically, she was trying to do this like little thing, and them lips look so damn crusty. I'm telling you, they look so damn crusty. And she was like this, and then the braces got caught right up under my skin. I yelled, like, I have to say it in the video, like, I'm blurting it out. And hopefully YouTube don't demonetize me, because this is a family channel now. Family channel, YouTube, family channel, family channel. But anyways, yeah, guys, like, it got caught. I was like, oh, right? But you know what I did to be smart? I knew I was gonna scare her because she was on another level. But at that point, as soon as that pain came right here, I went completely soft. My high went absolutely right out of my head, right out of my body, right out of my soul. I became completely sober, and I grabbed her head, and I stayed it right there. You know why? You know why? Because if I said, oh, and I didn't do nothing about it, she would have went like, boom, and she would have yanked my skin off. You feel me?
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, I would have been a no, no. Okay, so I was like, ho, and I just grabbed her head. I basically, like, you know, said, hold on, wait. And she was like, oh my God, like, you know, she couldn't even talk. She was like, oh my God, da-da-da-da. I'm like, yeah, you dumb mother. Okay, and so basically, I had to maneuver my way, like, my skin out of her braces. And it was the most embarrassing thing, guys, I'm telling you. Like, it was very embarrassing. We completely stopped after that. To be honest, I believe that she was embarrassed because we stopped talking after that. Like, she never hit me up to smoke again, anything like that. And that's a pretty damn embarrassing story time. But there you go, guys, okay? That's the story time of when basically she didn't like bite me off, you feel me? She didn't bite my junk, but it sure felt like it, you feel me? I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I still laugh about it until this day, because you know, you gotta laugh about stuff like that. Like, hey, things happen, all right? Like, they can be embarrassing, but you just gotta roll with life, you feel me? Like, that's all what life is about, is just living. You live and you learn. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that story time. If you did, please be sure to drop a like, okay? And also, you guys can do me the biggest favor by subscribing to the channel. If you're new, join the crew. You already know what to do, baby Bushu. Ooh, you guys join the team, please, okay? But anyways, guys, I'm up out of this video. You guys share this with a friend, and also follow me on all my social medias, just so you guys can keep updated of when I post a video, of when I'm doing follow sprees on my Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. My Snapchat's right here. Scan it right now, all right? I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in my next video. Turn on your notifications so you guys will never miss a video. And just remember, the A team is the best team on YouTube. We're going to the top, and the grind cannot stop. Alex on the cam, I'll see y'all. Laters.
A team. A team. Please don't try to play us.